University of the Cumberlands men's golf taking part in the Georgetown College Fall Invitational. The Patriots finishing fifth overall in the event. Let's check out some of the individual scoring. UC's Gustav Barden coming in with a second overall finish. He goes even over the 36-hole tournament, shooting a score of 144. On day two, Barden leading the way with two birdies and 12 pars. It marks the second straight tournament that he shot even while also getting a top five finish. Finishing second for Cumberlands, Jared Elliott. He shot a 1-over-73 in the final round. His efforts good enough for a 13th place finish. Elliott's back nine holes on day two were his best of the tournament. The sophomore carded two birdies and six pars as he shot a 1-under on the back nine. UC's Emmanuel Kamba finished 29th on the individual leaderboard, where his best round came on day one. Kamba shot a 3-over at 75, highlighted by an eagle. On day two, Kamba tallied seven pars and two birdies as he finished with a score of 157. An impressive showing by Patriots number four, Juan Marube. He improved on day two of the tournament to earn a share of 31st on the individual leaderboard. Marube had strong drives throughout the tournament. He also managed to tally a birdie and four straight pars on the back nine to notch a second round score of 78. Coming in at number five for the Patriots, Jamie Crespi. He finished the tournament with a two round score of 160. He opened up the round with a nice par on hole number 10. Throughout the course of the tournament, Crespi garnered four birdies, also 15 pars, as he finished 36th.